Hey guys, Skeleton Blade here, and welcome to the vlog. Today, I'm bathing my dog. Evan, shush! He's just sitting out here because of her. He's sitting out here because we don't want him bothering us. I'm bathing my dog. And he likes her smell. That's why I'm bathing her. All right. Andy, girl, come on. Andy, come on. I'll be with you when I get her in the tub. I mean, she's trying. Hold on. I got it. Careful, Andy, girl. There we go. Jeez. Evan! God, Andy. Hold on, guys. Andy, girl, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay, girl. She hates water. Hates it. Does not like it. She hates it. She's afraid of it. Now, you guys are probably going to ask, what does she drink then? She drinks water. That's the only time she's not afraid of it, is if she's drinking it. Otherwise, it scares the hell out of her. Okay, I can keep my hands on her. Here we go. I don't know if I'll be blocking the camera or not. My phone falling in the trash. There we go. This is Andy. You guys, I think you met her already. She hates water. Andy, you wanna sit, girl? No? Watch this. See, she moves away from it. She tries to get out of the tub. I won't let her because she needs a bath. And she's shaking like hell, but she really needs one. She's thank you. There we go. So I'm gonna do this because water likes to splash out. So we do this. This way her head is protected because we don't need to wash her head, but we need to wash her body. I'm sorry you guys have to watch through this, but this is what I do. Okay, I just moved it, so now I can get this back and show you the soaping process. That's what I call it. Alright, get the soap, just soak her up. Just massage it in. It's flea soap, so she should be good. Better than her chewing on herself. Alright. She's fat too. She's chubby. Okay. Sorry, gotta make sure water doesn't keep splashing out. And there you go. Can you get out of the tub? Come on, get out of the tub. No, see, now she's afraid. She's afraid to get out of the tub. Hold on. And there we go. There we go, Indie girl. Oh, she's shaking. Alright. Let me see if you guys can see her. Yeah, you can a little bit. Come here. There we go. This is the drying process. Also gotta wipe up all the water. There we go. I owe her a milk bone for sure. Alright, that was part of the drying process. I'll get back to you when I'm done with the full thing.
Okay. So, she is done with her bath. She's dried off. And now, I think she hates me. Indie girl. Are you mad at me? Are you mad? See, she won't even talk to me. Let me get her a milk bone. Maybe that'll help. Maybe that helped. Maybe not. Not sure, but I think she's pissed at me still.